Kiss me, Mr. Grey, I implore him, but I can't fucking move. His kiss is demanding. I moan, and me tongue tentatively meets his. Ah, I groan.
So anyways, he's tying me down like scaffolding on the back of a Hilux, right? And I'm like, mate, you better secure this load if you know what I'm saying.